Hi, my name's Sam with Collier's Greenhouse. A new product that I'm getting to test and try out is the Bluelab OnePen. We've used the combo meter before when we were testing the EC and the pH of our fern crop, the big crop we're working with right now. With the combo meter, I was testing a little bit harder once or twice a week to kind of see what I needed to do with fertilizer. But with the ease of the OnePen, I mean, it's so easy. I'm testing every other day, and then that data is stored right on my phone in the app. I can scroll back through it whenever I need it to make my decisions. If I need to fertilizer, if we can wait a day, and then we can, if we need to, if the pH gets way out of wound, we can make adjustments for that too. So the historical data, we're checking the EC. I kind of have a goal target EC for my fern crop. A lot of research, they say they want the EC between 1 and 2. I'm trying to keep it in the 1 value. And when that the value gets lower, I've seen it as low as 0.2 on my ferns, and it's time to hit it with fertilizer. Just so I can keep the ferns as green as possible, you can kind of see the deeper, darker green, and that's what we're shooting for with our fern crop. And so I'm building this data for future crops to know, hey, make sure you're fertilizing on a better schedule, or hey, when you know the days are longer, the days are shorter, you need to back it off. And you can kind of track your fertilizer program with the weather and the growing temperatures and all the environmentals that go in with growing. Pour through method on our ferns, I like to always have the bucket up underneath the fern so I'm catching the runoff. Even when they're dripping, you're still getting some good amount of water, real-time data on it. So we just grab our pour through water, or drip through water as I like to call it. We'll add it to our just smaller jar. But the good thing about the OnePen is it is waterproof, and we can get real-time data. So really, one button once you have it set up and calibrated, one button and you're ready to go. Open up my phone to the Edemic app. Select the OnePen, and right there we have a live measurement. And then we can capture that live measurement. It automatically puts the date and the time. It knows what pen we're using. And then I've built some tags. The plant we're using is ferns, the location. And then I add my notes, if I fertilized the day before, if I haven't. And another thing I really like is being added the picture so you can visualize the data with the actual plant material. So as a new student, you wanna make sure you're not going to over-fertilize where you can really cause some damage. So EC is your salt content in the water. So if that gets too high, you can really see some fertilizer burn issues, especially on ferns, and can really do some damage long term. If you don't have enough fertilizer, you're going to have some really yellow, weaker ferns, and it can stunt the growth there. And as growers, we're trying to grow the biggest and the best ferns we can.
And how do you know what EC you should be targeting?
With our supplier that we get the plugs from, they come out with like a technical sheet, and then there's some university data that I've read through to kind of get a balance to make sure everything is kind of the same, and not one is an outlier. But the kind of the recommendation that I've seen is between a 1 and a 2 on ferns. I kind of like to keep them a little bit on the 1 side.
Have you done any tests to see if why 1 works better than 1.5 or 0.7?
I haven't, but that's something definitely you could easily do with the OnePen. You can set and just make your notes in the app. You could take 3 different ferns right in a row and change the fertilizer input on them, and then just 3 quick button presses and captures on the app, and you have that data super easy. It would not take 5 minutes at all to capture that information.
Excellent.